The Battle Hymn of the Conch Republic. Every year, on April 23rd, the citizens of Key West, Florida, hereinafter the Conch Republic, celebrate their independence from their former masters, the USA. In commemoration of the sacrifice through which they secured their freedom, the Battle of the Conch Republic is reenacted. Fittingly, the climax of the battle is the triumph of the Conch Navy's air arm, which unleashes an infernal payload of toilet rolls upon the marauding flotilla below. Oh, the bronzing oil goes a splash, and the flip-flops are buffed and inspected, and the wraparound shades catch the glint of the dawn, for the Conch must be bravely protected. Yea, the wicked marauders and souvenir hoarders are sailing to Mallory Square. Time to drain margaritas, desert senoritas, and gel up the spikes of the hair. From the north they come rolling, their powers extolling, our freedoms to strangle and quell. So we've swabbed up our sheen to sun factor 19, and we'll tan to the death for our shell. See their hulks rock and roll like a damnified soul as they lust for our beauteous isle. But we're tropically glazed, and our frisbees are raised for the rout of the southernmost mile. Now our planes ride the sky, and our ace gunner's eye draws a bead on their puny armada. Then the two-ply rains down, and they're swept from the town like a tumult of rats from the larder. Hear our victory whoop, see our boys loop the loop. Yet again our foes trounced and defeated. From the west to the east we'll carouse and we'll feast, once the mahi and prawns are reheated. Now with cloud-shaking voice let us roundly rejoice to see evil flush deep down the chute. And when sunset doth flame, our bold deeds we'll proclaim with a 21 Bushmill salute.